The next time you miss a fairway, don't worry about it. We all do it. Forget this foot wedge. It's not in the new rules of golf. But what you can do is try the new Cleveland Launcher Halo. The cool thing about this club is it's got these three glide rails on the bottom. No matter if you're in long grass, hard dirt, or even at a fairway bunker, these glide rails help get the ball up and out of your problem area as quickly as any club that you're going to have in your bag. So remember, give this a try, the Cleveland Launcher Halo. Step up and launch it.